Yeah, so today we're kind of it's a precursor for Deputy Thomas Joseph Albanese. He's one of our partners here. Unfortunately, we tragically lost him on February 25th. He was a deputy, not only a deputy, but also a Marine. And so that's why you see so many Marines here today. We honor him, we honor his memory, and honor him as a person, as a father, as a friend, as a partner, as a deputy. Being that the wife and is now unfortunately widowed and the children no longer have their dad to hug, we all come together and show our, not only express our condolences, but show the surviving family that, you know, we're here to support them through these very, very, to say the least, very tough times that they have ahead of them. And it truly is an embodiment of what it is to be there for one another and to support one another through some very, very difficult times.